Here we are on day two of John's photobomb experience. We are at Vatican City. Let's see what happens. Here we are on day two of John's photobomb experience at the Vatican. He just photobombed these people right here, and this guy's telling him to get out of the way. Go back, John. Go back, John. Go. He just photobombed this couple right here. He took a picture of the girl in the red. Oh, there's one. There's one. Here we go. Oh, there's many, many, many opportunities here. We're going to have fun today. Here he goes. He's on the prowl of a photobomb experience at the Vatican. You thought we came to see the friggin' Vatican? We came to photobomb all these Catholics. Yes, folks, not even the Catholics are safe from the wiles of John Louis Vimon. He's looking around. Here we go. John's on his way. I gave him the challenge. Photobomb the chick on the pedestal. And he has to stick his nose in the background. Oh, there he goes. There goes Vimon. He's on the prowl to photobomb at... Where are we going? Oh, the Vatican. Did you get in? Right here. Photobomb these people right here. Wait, say that to the camera. Say that to the camera.
Photobomb the Vatican and the Vatican to make sure that you're explaining how the Pope had been preaching over Sunday. Well, now he has me.
Now he has me. Right here. She's on the pedestal. She's all posing for her husband. She's looking at this pretty pose. He got in the background. He's prowling. We're prowling at the Vatican. Here we go. Who's the next victim? Vimon's day two photobomb experiment. This one called John. What's it called? But you're always doing what in the picture? There's gotta be lots of suckers when the bell rings. We just photobombed this couple right here, both of us were in the picture. That was kind of fun. I know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the world's even seen lately.